أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الرحمن الرحمن is the first name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala within the Asma'ul Husna. It means the most gracious. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the one who has plenty of mercy for the believers and the disbelievers of this life. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the all-compassionate, meaning His mercy and His compassion in this respect applies to all of His creation, believing and non-believing. It is through the grace of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that we will enter paradise on the Day of Judgment, insha'Allah ta'ala. And it is through the grace of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that we live and breathe every single day, even though we choose to live in the displeasure of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, His grace and His compassion towards His creation, He allows us to live every day and gives us another chance to repent and ask for forgiveness. It has been said that whoever says the name Ar-Rahman, which means the Beneficent One, the person who recites this name 100 times every day will get sharp memory.